Thanks, Lou. You too, big guy.
See you next week.